I grew up in the sport of rodeo. My grandfather was a world champion bull rider, and so kind of didn't know anything else but rodeo growing up. Started doing comedy, and didn't ever think I'd wanted to be a clown. And started doing a little comedy act, and then one thing led to another, and started wearing a microphone. And 10 years later, we're in Salinas, California.